Hello friends, welcome to my channel, the Foodaholic. In this video, let's see how to prepare potato corn cheese ball. Let's look into main ingredients. I have taken 2 cheese cubes, which is processed cheese, 300 grams of mozzarella cheese, breadcrumbs, rice flour mixed with water, sweet corns, some mixed herbs and chili flakes. Finally, need some boiled potatoes. I have used 2 medium-sized potatoes. Mash them well. You can even grate as per your convenience. Then goes the all the ingredients. First, sweet corns. Grated processed cheese. Mozzarella cheese. Chili flakes, mixed herbs. Finally, add some salt and be careful while adding. Do not add too many because we already added 2 types of cheese which contains salt. Mix all the ingredients well. Make sure the salt, mixed herbs and chili flakes combines well with the. Finally, make the balls. You can create as per your required quantity, small or big, up to your wish. Next comes the main part. The crispiness of the cheese ball depends upon how well you coat them with rice flour and breadcrumbs. I have taken 3 tablespoons of rice flour mixed with water. You can also use maida instead of rice flour. Be very gentle with cheese balls during this process. Do not break them. First coat them with rice flour and finally with the breadcrumbs. This is how it looks at the end. After coating all the cheese balls before frying them, let it set for 20 to 25 minutes. Finally, add one by one gently for deep frying. In almost 5 to 6 minutes, it will change into golden color. And you can take it out from oil. Likewise, add the rest of the batches and take it out once it turns into golden color. That's it. The yummy cheese ball is ready to serve. Before serving, grate some cheese on top. The cheese ball has turned out very tasty. The outer layer was very crispy. If you like this video, give a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.